this place can be a little rough.
I'm ready for anything.
Fade in.
For those who don't know, George Lucas's former assistant, Kathleen Kennedy, is a person who's been in charge of Star Wars since Disney took it over. So everything Disney Star Wars you've seen has been a direct result of Kathleen Kennedy or the people hired by Kathleen Kennedy. Now, recently, there was a bit of a situation where Star Wars let go Gina Carano, who played Cara Dune, a popular, strong female character, and a couple days later, Kathleen Kennedy makes a video for the Oscars about female empowerment. Now, they didn't think to turn off the comments section, and predictably, it was a bloodbath. Well, I knew this was going to get deleted at some point in time, so I grabbed a screenshot of some of my favorites, and I invite you to share them with me. Here are some of the best comments from the video that are now gone, but are back again because I screenshotted them for you because I'm just good like that. Enjoy!
Every other night.